His daddy ran all over Kane. Shadow children, as Jesse used to call them, with his signature angelic grin. A few of them were under my tutelage, even. He took loving care of all of them, though, not a one ever hungry or wanting. His mama made peace with it and carried on. But I remember when I first heard the whispers about his daddy's liaisons, and I thought, I could never. Sometimes when I get a bit wistful, missing out on my boys growing strong, I replay choices in my head and have just come to understand that what we are dealt is not necessarily what we choose. But one can only take so much humiliation. When Mon came home that day and told me he wanted his little shadows to know all that was ours, I couldn't handle it. We fought, said words to each other that to this day I cannot repeat. The sting is too lasting even in its faded memory. He told me if I didn't like it, I had to leave. Man of the house, love, honor, and obey was my pointed charge, he said. At first I refused, but then I decided to call his bluff. I scooped up the boys, knew I needed to get back to my own born home to feel a sense of my root until I could figure out what to do. When I tell you his people did not like me, so attached to the color line that my supposed mystery tone represented supposed stain. They had had a long history of marrying each other to keep the tone consistent. Double cousins on both sides, but a deep familial love, I will give them that. But because I was not local, they couldn't be sure I might not give passageway to what Granny used to call a throwback child. Every one of my siblings, Mama and Daddy, looked like me in tone. There was no throwback to be found, but yet his family went on imagining. You know, I was a school teacher, somewhat accomplished in my thought, if I do say so myself, yet my intellect was forever under review. I look at it all now and I still laugh. Because, well, they didn't know I was electric, alive, spirited, fire, and free. My spirit overshadowing, my dreams too bombastic, my eyes too sparkling, and my laughter too true. My name is your name. Our name is their name. We are named. We remember, they forget. My name is your name. Our name is their name. We are named. We remember, they forget. My name is your name. Our name is their name. We are named. We remember, they forget.